Hallelujah.
Amen.
I really, my heart is full of joy because we call and you answer.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
And I want to thank every one of us that is here and those are here to come. I want to appreciate you so much because what you have done today and what you are doing now, something of great importance and value to us, the Spirit of Life Ministries. I also want to thank my fellow men of God, the late some of the shadows to be here. I want to say, men of God, I appreciate you all in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And all other protocol observers, there are many dignitaries in this place. But time will not permit me to continue to mention the one after the other. But all I'm saying here is that as you are gathered with us to share and celebrate these 2 years, the Lord Almighty God will continue to add unto you in the name of Jesus. And I know that the reason why you're here, God is glorified in Jesus' name. This ministry is 2 years now. And I know that 2 is a good number. It's a very good number, a unique number. The Bible says when 2 shall lie together, they will produce meat. And the Bible says 2 is better than 1. But if this one fall, the another will lift him up. I want to tell you that even as you come to us to celebrate these 2 years, any place that you need help, God will lift you up in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
2 is a good number. The Bible says, if 2 shall agree together and touch on anything on earth, the Heavenly Father will do it. I want to tell you that these 2 years, we also mark something in your life.
Amen.
And these 2 years, was ever you open your mouth to ask in this place, it shall be done.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In a short moment, our guest speaker will be here to attend to us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And some of you that are here, you are believing God for one thing or the other. I want to assure you that the hour has come. Amen. Jesus was opening the eyes of the blind. Blind Bartimaeus was one of them. But the Bible says, Jesus happened to meet a man that has no ball, eyeball. Not just the man was blind, but the ball was not there. Hallelujah. I don't know how this situation may be. We have figured it out. It couldn't be possible. But our team today says, you shall never be the same again.
Hallelujah.
Jesus was facing the death. But he made a situation where not just the person died, buried and roughened,